So now that more and more are joining our community, the Alphabet people who refuse to accept our sexuality have decided to begin a slander campaign, painting the super straight community as transphobic, alt-right, and even making the claim that it was started by neo-Nazis from 4chan and Kiwi Farms. That's how far they're taking this. You ever notice that any time there's a counterculture that pops up, it's always neo-Nazis. It's always accused of right-leaning. It's always TERFs. Let's look at the evidence the Alphabet Soup people are sharing around against us, exposing us, like David Paisley. All of these screenshots from 4chan and Kiwi Farms are in March, typically 5th, 6th, or 7th of March. Super Straight was created by TikToker Kyle Royce on February 21st with this TikTok here.
Yo guys, I made a new sexuality now, actually. It's called Super Straight, okay? Since straight people or straight men as myself, I get called transphobic because I wouldn't date a trans woman. You know, they're like, would you date a trans woman? I'm like, no, why? That's a female. No, like, that's not a real woman to me. Like, I want real woman. No, you're just transphobic. So now, I'm super straight. I only date the opposite gender women that are born women. So you can't say I'm transphobic now because that's just my sexuality, you know?
You can see the date and you can find other TikToks from before March defending or attacking him for it. To make the claim, we're pushing Nazi propaganda because some trolls want to inject their own bigoted views is extremely superphobic and bigoted. Especially when you preach that it's only a handful of you that are radical and we shouldn't treat it like it's all of you, but you treat these Nazis like they are all of us. When the main official accounts aren't even sharing these flags on 4chan and Kiwi Farms, it's you all sharing literal Nazi propaganda to slander us. This is our flag. Like any movement, you have those who inject their radical politics. With the LGBT, you have Twitter, Tumblr, and DeviantArt, and so on. Super Straight was picked up by 4chan and Kiwi Farms, two sites known for trolls, which led to an effort from a small group of neo-Nazis attempting to inject their Nazi propaganda into our community, making flags with their Nazi bullshit. As you can see in all these screenshots, the dates are in March, after the TikTok that founded it. So no, we aren't neo-Nazis, and now to my super straight community. If you see these Nazi flags, call it out, point it out. These are not our flags, and we are not Nazis. We gotta stop this intolerant behavior. They're telling us that we should kill ourselves, that we don't exist, that we aren't valid. On top of all that, they're claiming we're Nazis now. Imagine if we did that. Hell, they play victim even when people don't. But imagine the double standard. We can't tell them they aren't valid, but they can do it to us. Be sure to spread this around to any superphobes pushing this intolerant, bigoted hate campaign against us. We live in such an intolerant and unaccepting world. Spread this around and use this to correct the superphobia.